different vibes.
Hello, everybody. It's your boy LaQuire Thomas, aka Studios, and welcome back to another video. And today I'm watching Glitch. It's the live stream of the new episode 6. Let's get into it. Huh. We gotta go back to the beginning. The whole area? He just has a loading screen on his face. Alright, you're done for. Oh!
Tessa?
I knew it! So she just ran with it?
Jay, relay hand. Sin's orders.
Oh, she can just use her powers now.
Clear drop zone of light and construct spire. Step 2.
Enter labs with this symbol. Not too much to go off. But if Sin wants these labs, we burn them down. That key bug's our way in. Jay, mind my ship.
Of course, boss.
Why involve Dahl? What's happening to her?
She reckons the humans did something to her folks down here. Gave them a sickness she inherited.
And?
I think she's right. Coming on what?
Whoa. Jesus. She's over here petting N. Don't look at the light.
Human made security, this human can control.
Access denied.
Maybe.
Anything to screw since plan.
And for mom backstory, right, dude?
Yeah.
It's like a lot. It's a live, so I can't pause it either. Wait, I can, but we're not all the way there yet. Yo! Oh, that's wild! Shoot the baby immediately. Jesus Christ. Whose hand is that? So we just got a flash grenade out of nowhere. A magnet? Bro, what the?
Sentinels picked at this one. I try not damage good parts. Of course, some parts are more valuable than others, ain't they? More valuable. Whoa, hey, cut that thing up and you're gonna get a big creepy worm. An improvement. Nah, heat keeps them sluggish. This ain't our first rodeo.
Huh.
Dealt with witches for it, too. Though, ain't seen 02 since she left us to die.
What?
Buddy, gonna get red inside if you try that with me.
Bro, you over here sweating and trying to cut him apart.
Doing great, dude.
And whose side?
Tried sawing there.
He was the one shooting the baby!
Walk and talk.
How'd you know my mom? Was she cool?
Was she cool?
She sucked, did she?
They out of there. They gone.
You're a lot like her, I'll say. Except her yellow eyes.
Easy, creep. You've got the wrong...
Nori, right? Sure thought killing all them folks was pretty slick.
Wait, stop. Seriously.
Ooh. How far?
You've gotta be in there, right?
No worries. We'll save V.
And Uzi.
Wanna take a gander at Earth then?
No, Tessa, we don't have time.
So there is... Okay, how Earth's doing?
Can't get back in our rooms, neither.
We got robot dinosaurs, bro. You use batteries?
Oh.
That's what happened to Earth?
Mutates and damaged AI. It took a sin as a host, then it took everything. The humans here saw what was happening at home. Thought they could understand it. All they did was spread it.
Then, Uzi, you can fix her, right? That's why you're here?
I'm here to find which drones were infected. When we get to the labs and find that list, I'll need you to choose the universe over one little drone, and before she's not herself anymore.
Oh my god. Oh god. What the? Oh, it really got her. Oh yeah, they're done for in there.
Ball, help me with...
You're screwed. What gun is that? What?
Wakey, wakey. Don't say I never did anything for...
V! Is Uzi...
Hunt, we're leaving.
I can take a squiz at
you. You said you could control the Sentinels.
I... Bootloop me. We'll just
do whatever you want. N?
It's okay, N. I haven't been honest with V yet.
What did she tell you?
Oh, my freaking head. En?
Wait a minute. Uh-oh, what's going on? Nah. What's going on with it? It bit her and then it shut down and then it caught. She got caught. Oh.
That's convenient.
It's a trap.
Yeah. No. Never mind.
No!
Oi! Bloody convenient, eh?
Oh, Jesus, no! The sweats? Something don't feel right.
Ew.
Don't date my robot, please.
He's his own person! You, ew, you're mean.
How are you up? Wait. It means to eat her. What?
Did I get it?
Oh. He cut off. Woo! Ah, yeah. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. V? Bro, don't tell me V's gonna die here. cut it. You gotta cut it. I'm upset. I'm so mad. Oh my god. She could have just cut it. She could have just cut it with her blade. And they fall down together. I'm upset. I. Why? I'm so mad. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked the video. I'm upset. Like, subscribe, go subscribe to Glitch, because they're putting out excellent content. I don't owe any of this. Love you guys. I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. No.